the family. Like, I come here, I see all my friends in which I consider my family from other shows. You know, it's pretty much a lifestyle for me.
Camden, Meriwether, Portsmouth, Raleigh, and Charlotte. That's my stops for this year.
But it's just amazing how many people come to so many shows and spend so much of their time and energy and even money following the tour around.
While the show did not sell out, thousands of Grateful Dead fans made their way into Portsmouth to see Bob Weir, Bill Kreutzmann, and Phil Lesh. The Intellis Pavilion was the destination, and no distance was too great.
Wisconsin.
Maryland.
Lexington, Virginia.
Northern New Jersey.
Norfolk, Virginia, born and raised. Cool.
All the original members of the Grateful Dead are playing in different kind of formats, you know, Bob Weir, Bill Kreutzmann, Mickey Hart, Phil Lesh and friends, and then we play a lot together.
But it's really a celebration of the Grateful Dead and their individual projects. It's a very unique opportunity to have this in Portsmouth at Harbor Center.
It's nice. It's cool to have it on the waterfront. They need to have a big lot there so we can party better.
If you knew where to go, the parking and partying were plentiful. So were Portsmouth's police officers. But the good times far outweighed the bad. And the fans say they know they're adding more than just a little flavor to the city.
We all like to spend our money.
You know, it's not about what you're going to hear tonight. It's just about the music and the magic that they want to give us.